Hi, my name's Mike Bordino, and I work for Rice Lake Weighing Systems as a regional director, and I'm here to talk about our RailBoss product. RailBoss is a product that we use to weigh railroad track cars, and it is comprised of a set of rails that go underneath the rail car wheels. It can be used in two modes: full draft, weighing the full railroad car in one weighment, or it can be done in double draft, where we actually split weigh the rail car, weighing one set of trucks and then a second. Let me demonstrate the instrumentation for you. We will place a rail car on the set of trucks. We will hit the captured weight key. The weight will be captured, and then it will allow you to move your car and weigh the second set of trucks. We will then move the railroad car, setting up the second set of trucks to weigh, and we will then capture that weight. Upon capturing the second weight, the railroad car weight is 150,000 pounds. We can then enter a tear weight to represent the car weight, so we only have product weight in our printing. We enter a tear weight, so now we have the gross weight, tear weight, and net weight. Then we will export this data to a printer and then reset for the next weighment. If you have any questions, contact us at ricelake.com. Thank you.